Lakers and Hornets, all even after two games out west. The series switched to the Big Easy Friday for Game 3, CP3. Looking to defend his home court against that man. Kobe Bryant, in the early goings, look at Chris Paul. Oh, you fancy, huh? Fakes the behind the back and then lays it in. A couple plays later, for LA this time. Andrew Bynum had a big first half, 14 points, 9 boards through the first two quarters. Then Ron, he's grown, throws it down. Lakers out by 6, and then it's Kobe. What did the 5 fingers say to the ball? Slap! I just had to say that, I'm sorry. KB, meanwhile, looking like the number 8 Kobe. Remember him with the goatee and the mini fro? Yeah, little throwback for you. Then it's the 32-year-old Kobe Bryant right here. The savvy vet, getting the contact and laying it in. Kobe with 15 in the first half. There's a little montage for you. Doing it from long range there. Shannon Brown likes his high percentage buckets. He be jammed. Second half now, Lakers leading by 9. Here come the Hornets. Marco Bellinelli sees the 3. He bees the 3. Carl Landry with the big jam and the bigger reaction. Dude lost it. 75-70 now. Pau Gasol struggled some on the inside. Knocks down the triple. He got it going after struggling in the first 2 games of this series. How's your mid-range game? Just fine. Nice double-double for the big man. 17 points and 10 rebounds. Kobe Bryant, not too shabby. 30 points, 6 boards for him, schooling his former teammate, and Emeka Okafor as well. As the Lakers get the win, assuming a 2-1 series lead, Game 4 back in New Orleans on Sunday.